the rest of their players, standing back and allowing these two great cricketers to walk down the steps of the old members' pavilion, steps down which great players have passed since the time Test match cricket began.
Now, I think what he's actually done is inside those boots, he obviously got some heel pads in the air. What a catch! What a catch taken by Chappell. That gives him the record number of catches all on his own. 121 catches, and that was a good one.